be when he created a woman like you. He made the sunshine right out of your eyes, and he made the moon glow all over your head. He put a soft summer breeze in your sides, so she could breathe summer into the air. Incredible angel they had, who was found to be quite unable to fly. Do you know what they had forgotten to do up there where they made all those heavenly things? They made an angel as lovely as you, but they forgot to feed you with wings. I'm your she could look at woman. People stop and people stare. You know it fills my heart with pride. You watch their eyes, they're so surprised. They can fall out of heaven. And if you listen to what they're talking about is walking about with an angel on his side. The town I came from was quiet and small. We played in the meadows where the grass grew so tall. In summer the lilac would grow everywhere. Oh, Belfast is hot. Oh, it's even hotter. It's 5,000. The laughter of children would float in the air. Thank you. against your skin. Soft as the starry night above you. I watch you sleep, breathing out and breathing in. And deep inside, I know I love you. Here in the darkness, as I bend to kiss your cheek, I whisper your name, but you don't hear me. Then with a touch that lingers, I straighten your hair with my fingers, and I feel the need to hold you near. Ladies and gentlemen, what a pleasure it is to be back in Belfast. In the lovely Opera House. And it's lovely to see so many people I remember and I can recognize you when the lights go up. I remember you from all sorts of places around the province. It's nice to be back. Have we got a little bit of Lewis water back there? Or something? Thank you. This is Ballygown water. Comes from Ballygown, just out the road a bit. Good luck to you. God bless y'all.
Your love is as high as a bird in the sky, and I need you. My love's gonna last till the day that I die, 'cause I need you. My feelings I show, 'cause I need you. My love's gonna last till the day that I die, 'cause I need you. Thank you.
until you come to to destroy me makeup. But thanks very much. Okay. Sure, I am a Westmead, but you learn me age is 103. I don't intend to marry, but you raise a family. Sure, I'm happy and content just to live a single life. And that's the reason why I don't intend to take a wife away the rest. She can get a fancy barber to shave her neck or head. Oh, that's why I'm a bachelor and I don't intend to wait. Woo! Last Thursday at the market in the town of Mullingar, a friend introduced me to a dirty old movie star. She was married several times before to men of every breed. She thought she had a sucker in the bachelor from Westmeath, the way the rest of them fingernails and varnish on her toes. Red is like a way to wash on her nose. She can get to fancy barber, she shave her neck or her head. Oh, that's... shifting ground. That's the life I've seen. But I am tired, I'm inspired, and I've wiped my slate clean. You are mine, I am yours. If the Lord will allow, you have taught me, you have called me, and I'm different now. Take me and break me and close all your windows and doors. Shut me up, cut me off, make me an island, I'm yours. Take me away from Sister Mary, can you tell me, is there any news? Sister Mary, I've been praying, what else can I do? She's been gone, seems so long, I want to have her home. Sister Mary, reassure me, help me to go on.
There's the real Sister Mary.
But late last night, she spoke to me. She said she loves me so.
Yeah.
honestly, a mountain of questions. When there is defend my devotion. I
love you more every day.
Have you been practicing? It would be a comfort to know you'd never doubt me, even though I give you almost every day. Though I may not always be the way you'd have me be, I'll always love you
in my own peculiar way.
This is an easy one. You say it's over now, but it's easy to say you still belong to him. You're not happy with me. You can hide all your feelings until more time, all together.
That's what I see you in your pretty bride.
She just said she'd marry me. Gentlemen, I want to say a very sincere thank you. You were absolutely a wonderful audience. You're just unbelievable.
Thank you. And it's just lovely to be back in Belfast again. It's really nice. Thank you. I would like to introduce you. You've already met my brother Ben, so I'd like to introduce you to the rest of the lads in the group. Nice and quickly, I'll go through this. On keyboards here is Jimmy Mullally. On bass guitar is Adrian Dolan. On lead guitar is Joe Meehan. Upstairs on percussion is Raymond Dolan. Our drummer is Anthony Newman. In the brass section, on trombone is Liam Mead. On trumpet, Frankie McDonald. On tenor sax, and alto sax, Benedict Dolan.
Where I'm gonna go, I'm gonna pick my baby and take her to the picture show. Everybody in the neighborhood is dressing up to be there too. And we're gonna have a ball just like we always do. Saturday night at the movies, who cares what Balcony. Mm-hmm. There's technical
by my lovely friend. Give Bridges a sign of hope. I hope we'll meet again. I've lost you now for sure. Part now I must go. Just like a love.